Great news for Muslims around the world. Saudi Arabia has announced Monday that Hajj pilgrimage should return to pre-COVID levels. Speaking at a conference in Jeddah, the Hajj and Umrah minister announced the lifting of the restrictions. Islam's annual pilgrimage saw the religious commemoration curtailed over concerns about the coronavirus. Hajj is required of all able-bodied and financially able Muslims once in their life.